accept your death, and you may yet avoid it. Trust in your training.
There is a sanctuary target here, Hunter. I sense it. Track it with the synthesis scanner. Don't let it escape.
My intel suggests there are rich enemy supply caches in the area, but I am unable to pinpoint their exact location. Search them out if you are willing to shoulder the added risk. The enemy are using a void key and a portable torsion beam device to force open the portal. Destroy the key and the device. Only allows travel in one direction. Start up the portal generators to reverse the polarity. There's the torsion beam device, but they've taken the void. Find it. You've located the VIP. Time to go to work. Quick, pick up the key. You got the key. Now get back to the portal. The device is set on overdrive. Get through the portal before it melts down.
As you conquer the foe,